Tomorrow, there will be a hearing on the lawsuit filed by the Trump campaign against the city of Philadelphia. The campaign says that poll watchers have been denied access to the new satellite election centers. That's where mail-in ballots can be obtained and turned in. City officials argue the centers are not polling places, therefore poll watchers have no right or need to be there.